What's going on, guys? This is Alex over here at My Freedom Smokes, and today we're gonna be taking a look at the brand new iTaste KROMA-A kit. And now this is very similar to the original KROMA that we did have in stock. They have done some minor upgrades to it, and we'll go ahead and get into that in just a second. Inside your box, not only are you gonna get your mod and your tank, it has an internal battery, so you don't need to install an 18650. Inside you also get your replacement glass in case that one were to fall and break. You also do get an additional coil. It's rated at the same one, I believe. This is a 0.65, and so is this one. Yeah, so you do get two 0.65 coils in here. That really gives some good clouds. And on this side, when we pop this open, got a whole bunch of goodies. You get your micro USB cable because you do have pass-through charging ability. It also comes with a vape tank ring in case you want to smack that on like so. And you also do get a little quick start guide that they also have paired it as a little stand-up, which is pretty cool. For me personally, I don't want a bunch of extra stuff laying on my desk. For me, I do prefer just the standard instruction manuals and little leaflets, but it is pretty interesting that, you know, they do assemble it like this for you, and you do have some also information on the inside. In addition to that, when we take a look in here, you do get your battery care guide, your warranty card, along with some QR codes you can scan on the back, along with your full instruction manual. And you also do get a couple INNOKIN stickers. I know you guys love stickers and promo items, so they're throwing it right in for you. Almost forgot this. You do get an extra little packet of O-rings too, along with a drip tip adapter, because this is not a standard 510 drip tip. So it does come with an adapter so you can put your own stylish drip tip on. So that is just a quick overview of everything that the kit comes with. As I mentioned earlier, this is the KROMA-A, which is going to be slightly different from the original KROMA. That one did have a tank that seated inside of the mod just a little bit, and it came with a little extension that you could screw in. That way you could, you know, put a different tank on. This one just went with the standard 510 connection, and I think that this one's a lot more slick. It is paired with the, I wouldn't even know how to pronounce that, CRIOS, CRIOS tank. I do believe we are planning on getting this one solo, and if that's the case, I would highly recommend picking it up if you're not picking up the full kit, because this tank is really nice. To me, it is the highlight of this little kit, because this mod, sure, it's going to be your standard mod. It's nothing really too special. The tank, I do find that you get a lot of good flavor production and you get some really good clouds. I'm currently running this at 40 watts, so let's see what this thing can do. At only 40 watts, I'm getting some really good clouds and some really good flavor. This is also one of the few sub-tanks I found recently that doesn't want to spit back in your mouth when you do a hard pull, and it also doesn't really want to burn out too quick if you're chain vaping. So I was just thoroughly impressed with this tank. And pairing it with this mod, you really can't be beat. You do have your adjustable airflow at the bottom. I do prefer to have it on the wide open setting, mainly because I do like a lot of air when I'm inhaling. I like to be able to get it deep in my lung. That way I can export that really good cloud. All of that and still no dry hit. And it just feels like the longer I use this unit, the better it gets. Every coil does have that little break-in period, but with this one, the more I'm using it, the more the flavors are just coming alive and giving me much better cloud production. So overall, I really would rate the iTaste KROMA-A an 8 out of 10. I think the mod does have a little bit of room for improvement. The screen is a bit small, but I mean, that's just such piddly, you know, small things. I mean, it works great. It's a fantastic device and is paired with a great tank. I would recommend this one for anywhere to the novice to advanced users. I would also recommend this one for a beginner, but only if you have that, you know, little bit of a grasp on temperature control or wattage controls and your resistances and stuff. If you're just looking to put down smoking, this probably isn't the best one for you. But if you're looking for a tank that's gonna give you really good clouds, great flavor, and is pretty portable, then I would look no further than the KROMA-A from INNOKIN. If you have any questions about this product whatsoever, feel free to leave a comment below and make sure and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages. We're starting to do some giveaways. We're chatting with our customers, doing hand checks, and we'd love to hear from you guys. If there's some content that we're not posting, give us some suggestions. We'd love to hear it. And until next time, thank you for vaping.